both are still very young, 20 and 21 years.
We're underway with the bronze medal match in this under 70 kilo category. Graf, I still think it's a little bit early. Different fighters progress at a different pace. Kim Polling's pace is different from Bernadette Graf. Graf may yet get there because she's got quite a lot about her, and I like a lot about her judo. Lots of spirit and incredible self-belief, self-determination, and ready to really work hard at her judo. Going to take a little bit longer than someone like Kim Polling, but you never know what rewards can come from that kind of work, isn't it?
Yeah. It's interesting to see the Korean's posture. So she is extremely on her fighting side, on her right side. So the right shoulder is in front of, the right leg is in front of. That makes it difficult to move into a throw, because when you want to move into a throw, you have to get under your opponent, and for that you have to be in front of your opponent. And she got really a strong posture, always countering and with her right body size. So that gives her self-confidence. And this drop to Yonago we just saw a few seconds before, she's really, really quickly in that. Dangerous. And she also changes the sides. She's just looking for a score. And the Austrian Graf is getting, she don't know, a failed sumigaeshi attempt. Bernadette Graf was beaten to Brazilian Maria Portela before. Maria Portela was seated on the first place here at this tournament. Then she lost in the quarterfinal against the Swiss Julian Robra, and then again in the repechage against this Austrian girl. So the second Shido for one-sided grip, both of them. Nice attempt from the Korean. Couldn't finish this movement. .240 on the clock. And there again. Oh, lovely. Lovely done from the Korean. So it's Kim Seong-Chong in the blue judo gi who won the bronze medal here in this match. We're going to see the replay.
As I said, a little bit of time. You know, she's going to be disappointed here because she's going away without a medal. Nice work from Kim, because Kim is a quality youngster also coming up. Graf is just going to take that little bit longer. There are three or four things that she's going to have to tick off on that box that says learning, learning to deal with disappointment. Because, you know, she's been a successful junior world champion. And this going off the wrong side, this is a big thing. The Korean takes it there. Graf, as a former, you know, junior world champion, she's obviously going to want to continue that